comes with an Edinburgh Derby controversy, and I think it's a huge call, big moment in the game. Absolutely not enough for a penalty kick. Maybe slight contact, but exaggeration from Joe Newell.
Well, they've been looking for separation. Kevin Nisbet denied by the upright, and perhaps justice done there.